Pierce County's budget process officially began this week with the presentation of Executive Bruce Dammeier's proposed 2018 budget. In his first annual budget presentation since taking office in January, Executive Bruce Dammeier laid out his plan for creating vibrant communities, fostering an entrepreneurial business climate, and running a fiscally stable government. The $327 million general fund budget pays for most public services. The executive's proposal includes new positions for public safety, including the prosecuting attorney's office and the judiciary.
There is a strong investment in making our community safer, both with additional resources for patrol, a sergeant and two deputies in the sheriff's department in the patrol division, but also some additional court escorts and some additional monies for the jail.
Nearly $15 million is dedicated toward addressing homelessness, and more than $4 million is set aside for behavioral health.
We are continuing and expanding the crisis response teams that were authorized in the supplemental budget. I also include a projected proposed diversion center. You just got the diversion center report. I think that is something that we sorely need.
The 2018 proposal includes $6 million for deferred building maintenance, money to expand the Foothills Trail, and develop Cross Park. The county will keep a savings account of at least 15% in the general fund. The county council will now spend several weeks going through the document.